You need to shut them down. Prioritize them as a threat. Something.
Yep.
It's gone on for too long.
Oh, I heard you, Mary. The first motherfucking dozen times.
If you did, we wouldn't be here, am I right?
What's going on? What? Conspiracy? And did he darken my picture? Hey, Ray, can you scrub this shit?
Yeah, it's not gonna be that easy this time. Looks like the douche has made you a federal problem. Welcome to the club, amigo.
Yeah, it's what he wanted all along, right? Set us up as the boogeyman terrorizing Silicon Valley? Dushan offers to protect them with the CTOS and the satellite backbone, and bam, everybody falls right in line.
Yeah, now Bloom has access to all that collected data, feeding the damn bellwether. Shit, it's like they got a wider reach than the NSA now.
I bet the NSA will be real interested in cozying up to them now.
The NSA will encourage other corporations to keep spreading their legs for Bloom.
I gotta do something. I can't stay here stuck.
No way. That is exactly what Dushan wants.
Besides, you've been doing a lot of the heavy lifting so far. Time to share a load before your back breaks.
All right, you guys take the field. I'll provide you logistics.
Let's make this happen.
Hey, you gave me that look again. Are we okay?
Marcus is in serious trouble.
Yeah, so let me help. I'm not the bad guy here, Satara.
I get it, okay? But we don't use each other here. That's primate. That's Silicon Valley.
Are you guys cool over there?
Yeah, we're cool.
Yeah, we're good. Where do you need me?
Go help Marcus.
Fucking right.
Meet Andrew Novak, Dushan's assistant.
Oh, poor bastard.
He's been stealing proprietary data for his new one true love, Mary Catskills.
The CEO? Dumb bastard.
I'm gonna hack his laptop, use his back door to get me inside Bloom's private cluster, and score the code we need. But to do that, I'm gonna need to stretch my legs first. Yo, Marcus! Play me something fresh. I'm gonna need to find a way up if I'm gonna disrupt the local CTOS router. Goes that extra mile to protect its own. Thank you. you go. And I'm in.
If he finds out, I'll never work in tech again.
That's the least of your problems, dear. Dushan will track down your family and get them fired, too. He's very High Noon Justice that way.
Jesus! You're not helping!
Andrew, my door is always open. You know that.
I don't plan on being an assistant forever, Mary.
No, hon. Not as my assistant. You betrayed Dushan.
For you!
And legal and HR will never let you come aboard. Your lawsuit waiting to happen.
I scored the access code.
Wrench, you're up. Locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking his sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe. Is locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking his sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe. Locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking his sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Hey, this guy shouldn't be here. Let's finish.
In the target's description. Hold for confirmation.
Thank you.
How does locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking it sound? You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe. Is locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe. Is locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe. Is locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe. Is locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe. How does locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking it sound? You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Code 2. Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
see him.
You can't be serious.
This fucking city. Over here!
Is locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Start looking!
Hear that? I'm out of here.
Drop it, dog!
Pack it up, he's not here.
Ехал, подвигаюсь!
CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over. It's 10:31. An APB has been issued for an escaped felon. CTOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution. Patrol car has been 31. An APB has been issued for an escaped felon. CTOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution. Contractor's on his way.
This unlocks.
I'll unlock it. You keep your eyes open. Hey, Marcus. Does this room look small to you?
Man, I'm not there.
Yep. Looks small to me, too.
backup servers?
Dude, I found Bloom's utility closet. The backup servers and the campus generators. Good thing I brought extra goodies.
Josh, where we at?
There are 73 Marcus Holloways walking around right now, and we're spamming more. I can't print Yermi masks with your face on it fast enough for people. CTOS Facial Rec is going nuts trying to respond. It's safe for you to move around now.
Good.
Sending you the code to get inside. Dushin's assistant doesn't know he's been hacked. You'll have no surprises.
Once you access Bloom's air gap computer, transmit everything through your phone and relay the intel back to the mothership. Good luck, Buckaroo.
What in the Lord's name are you doing?
Got the game on lock like we changed the key.
What?
Danny Brown.
Who?
Man, fuck all y'all. Oh, shit. Ray.
You're gonna need to shut down their ability to warn the douche. You got ideas?
Exploit the campus routers and change their password. That'll lock down their Wi-Fi to everyone except us.
Hustle bustle. I'm on Overwatch.
Sicarios on the way to rematar these pinche pendejos.
Get out.
first one's down.
Bingo. Find the next one.
Dispatch to squad. CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over.
Oh, shit, Ray.
You're gonna need to shut down their ability to warn the douche. You got ideas?
Exploit the campus routers and change their password. That'll lock down their Wi-Fi to everyone except us.
Hustle bustle. I'm on Overwatch.
The second thorn in Bloom's side is no stranger to most of us, Mr. Raymond Kenny. Though Kenny was a CTOS pioneer, he was also a whistleblower who decided to turn on his own team. He was unsuccessful. His response took out the Northeast power grid, leaving 11 people dead. Collateral damage. Kenny went underground soon after, and although we've been working very closely with law enforcement, he has remained one step ahead of us ever since. We almost caught him in Pawnee, Illinois, where he posed as a sculptor named T-Bone to set up camp near one of our main offices. He gave us the slip. Raymond Kenny's primary goal seems to be an end to our company, which leads us to believe he is mentally unstable. Indeed, he has often allied with other troubled minds, including Aiden Pierce, and another former Bloom engineer, Tobias Frewer. We believe Kenny is an active threat, and we expect he will try to attack CTOS 2.0. Keep in mind, Kenny is a master manipulator, operates at a high level of expertise, and has extensive knowledge about our company. Our own employees have been tricked into letting him through our doors on multiple occasions. The current plan for dealing with Raymond Kenny is to have a proper response waiting for him, because he will strike again. You'll note, we recently sent pictures of him in the employee newsletter to try to build awareness.
And the target's description. Hold for confirmation.
Oh, shit, Ray.
You're gonna need to shut down their ability to warn the douche. You got ideas?
Exploit the campus routers and change their password. That'll lock down their Wi-Fi to everyone except us.
Hustle bustle. I'm on Overwatch.
Contract has been called. Code 2. Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
First one's down.
Bingo. Find the next one.
He's not here.
Another router bites the dust. That's it. They're cut off, and so is Dushan. You doing okay, Ray?
Just peachy. Now don't worry about me. Just find a way down.
You heard about those bitch fools trying to take our corners?
Thank you.
Someone's reported a traitor. Take care of him.
Let's talk about Bloom's current elephant in the room. DedSec. Last year, if you had told me I'd be doing a risk assessment on these jokers, I would have laughed. But here's the reality. Their numbers have grown exponentially. They've got public sentiment on their side. In fact, many unaffiliated people help them out by donating processing power or by distributing their messages. What started as a relatively harmless group of pranksters has turned into a movement. We see these fads come and go. Activists and rebels drawing in mainstream support and surging for a summer. They tend to fade away as people lose interest. Our problem? People aren't losing interest. We've seen several of our partners taking big hits from these hackers. They keep getting win after win, and there's no sign of that momentum slowing. Their message seems to be anti-big business and anti-establishment, which puts our company and its products firmly into their warped perception of bad guy territory. They will attack us, and it's going to be soon. They will have a lot of public support on their side. We need to be extra secure with our data, careful to avoid any PR blunders that could attract more people to their cause, and to be extra vigilant with our secure assets. If we're lucky, DedSec's going to do something to turn the public against them, effectively robbing them of their most important resource, supporters.
Squad, we've identified a suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location. Over. We've dispatched a contractor.
Look out!
Please move along. Thank you.
Daddy's coming. Daddy.